low Anil, but then he's like 75 HP right now. He'll have to move into the zone, a safer area, and he'll like to revive his teammate. Yes, that is important. But then 13 seconds, a revive takes 9 seconds, and after that he'll have to pop the first hit as well. So that means 13 seconds are not enough. The player can go down of the zone, and Pyrotrive ES goes down. Rivals X has also been eliminated. What is happening? Big teams are going out. This is not expected. This is a major tournament, guys. You cannot play like this. But then the other teams, the underdogs, are stepping up their game, and this is really, really amazing. Kurka is going up forward. Prototype is just at the back. Has been spotted in one direction. Jalmar also gets eliminated on 8th position. Oh my god, Venom has been taken down by TDP on top. This can be their game. TDP inside the zone. Guys, this is going to be something really, really amazing. Gurkha also needs an opportunity, a big chance just to get into inside the zone and take that fight. But TDP on top has been taken down. Venom goes down by a grenade, and Utsarka takes on two players, Gurkha and Venom. SK49 is the survivor. Takes on Pyro with ES. TDP on top has also been taken down. Gurkha YT has been finished. Team Pyro gets eliminated on 7th position. We are down to 6 teams and 15 players. Oh my god.
And it has gotten intense. So far, on top, will he get a revive? Thing is there. Mr. Thing, he's going to be able to revive his teammate. But on the other side, Mr. Utsarga, TDP Utsarga, he's not looking to stop. Matt G, they are with just one player alive and are in the blue zone right now. They have to be really, really careful and make it in there really, really fast. Maddie is going to make it in the zone, but Manny is going to be finished off by the side of PN Blend. On the other side, Utsarga, he's focused on the players of Hype. And SK49 is going to fall down as well. This is going to be the third player from the side of Hype that he has finished. On the other side, Prototype, the only man surviving for his squad. We are down to the top 5 teams, 13 players alive, and TDP, the way they are playing this one, this looks like this could be their game. Look at this. T2K, Vibes are in a straight line. One of those teams is going to eliminate each other, and Knight is going to fall down. This is trouble for the team. Red Eye is going to be taken out, and that is going to be it. T2K, they are going to come out on top. On the other side, PN, they are pretty much ready with that high ground. Hype, Prototype, the only man alive for his team. TDP still sitting quite comfortable with all the 4 people, and they are going to get this drop as well with the Groza, with the level 3 kits, because by now, all your armor, all your helmets are going to be damaged, and you have to replace them on the player that has been performing really well in this game. Utsarga is the man with 3 kills, is the man who took on an entire squad early, and this is just going to spell trouble, because the last circle is right in the middle of everyone. It's going to be open. Everyone has to contest for this one, or else just die to the blue zone and hope that they make it in there.
Guys, it's going to be really difficult, because Hype is out there, TDP is out there, T2K is out there.
Now you just have to fight.
Yeah, now you have to fight. Now you need to show your domination in that circle. 11 players alive, and TDP has been spotted from each and every direction. TDP, not every fight is going to be like this, but then right now you just need to make the maximum out of it. T2K Hunter wants to move into the zone right now, because just 14 seconds, guys. Now 10 seconds. This is going to be really, really big, because the central location is going to be one of the major locations. Prototype is just sitting out there. He wants that other player should make a move, and he can catch them off guard or from behind, because that will be one of the things. 7th circle is closing in slowly and steadily. The circle of death, the circle of doom. Utsarga with that K98 takes down T2K Shari in this lower area. T2K Hunter will also go down. He has fallen down. T2K is looking bad out here, because TDP is known for their fights, and they are going for it. PN Mafia Ninja has been taken down by TDP on top. TDP is taking fight from 2 different teams. T2K Shari goes down. Hunter has been taken down by TDP. Thing, TDP has 9 kills in their hands. T2K, on the other hand, Legend, the lone survivor, has 7 kills for his team, and he has been spotted, and this will be the end game for him, as T2K gets eliminated on 4th position. We are down to 3 teams. Look at Prototype. Look at him. Don't look at him, because he has been taken down of the game. Team Hype gets eliminated on 3rd position. TDP versus PN, guys. This is 4 versus 3 as TDP on top moves forward, but then this will be difficult, because both the teams are looking really good. Mafia Ninja needs to pop up a first aid, but I don't think so. He's a first aid. He has boosters. That's what he is using right now, as his health is slowly and steadily gradually increasing. No, he pumps up first aid as of now. That is really looking really, really good now for PN. PN is known for doing some amazing clutches, the squad. And TDP, they are looking for that chicken dinner, the second chicken dinner for an opening of this for their tournament, that they can actually come in top 2 or top 3 at the end of the game. Yeah. So we'll have to see what happens. A grenade comes in handy, actually does some damage, and Mafia Ninja was spotted by TDP Utsarka, takes him down with that Empo Glacier. If they just imagine they burst that car. Just imagine if they burst that car, that will be the game end for them. But then TDP Utsarka has been taken down by PN Blend. PN Blend is ready for a fight, and Anish is also out there. But then look at Thing. He has rotated from one direction to the other. No one knows that. Now I think they know. Anish, they have a really good cover. They have a cover on the left hand side. But will that be enough for him? Because Mafia Ninja is slowly and steadily bleeding out. Thing with that M4. 25 bullets. He should actually reload it just to get it to 30 bullets or something. He's just trying to loot something. He's looting the utilities right now. That will be really, really good. And Mafia Ninja has been taken on. But then two players, 2v4, the game that was 3v4. This is looking really good, guys, for TDP. But then you guys just comment out, do you think TDP is going to win, or do you think PN is just going to seal it out of them? Because this is going to be important. Grenade, another grenade comes out. The throwables are being used. And one bow player goes down. Puffy takes it because Anish has been taken down. And the end game as TDP takes the win.
Yeah, Puffy just finishing the last two players from the side.